kind of stepped up our game a bit. We never wanted to kind of rest on our laurels and repeat ourselves. So, like, we wanted to challenge ourselves and do something I don't think people would expect of us, but I think they could, it introduces them to a lot more of the music we kind of want to be making. So, I think it's just like a grown-up rock.
Services developed in the last year include the independent examination of accounts, which allows charities with income under £100,000 to have their accounts independently examined by Voluntary Action Shetland, which has 5 trained staff offering this service. Also, Voluntary Action Shetland has 2 members of staff who can mentor organisations to implement the practical quality assurance systems for small organisations. Entertainment news and the Glastonbury Festival organiser Michael Eavis has predicted that this year's festival will be the... Chapman and 176 at Orkney. In the afternoon, Orkney won the hockey at Bray 3-2. This was after Shetland won the swimming in the morning, 57 points to 37. On Sunday, Shetland won the athletics by 104 points to 90, and the football 4-1 and the netball 50-29. Leslie Evans, 550-metre yacht The Vandal, was third home at the end, will include headline slots for U2, Coldplay and beyond. As Eve said, that the lineup must be the best that they had ever had, and no other event had sold as quickly.
Around the clock to the Shetland Isles. There we go, there. There's rising sun.